me, this is an extremely successful photograph on a number of levels. It's an image you can stay with. You can start looking at people, looking at colors, what people are wearing, looking at the flags and trying to sort of draw your own conclusions. And when you look at this image, viewer immediately wants to know, who are these people? Where are they going? Why? And it makes a viewer really question, without being caught up in any kind of emotion, without being caught up in politics, more or less.
You know, when you see the flags, and then it looks very nationalist. So it wasn't like just like people were fleeing or people were escaping, but they were marching. Uh-huh. And this has that real kind of also militaristic vibe, or it plays into that, you know, if that's what you're hearing over and over and over again.
When I saw these images, it just bothered me immensely that these people are still hidden under their kind of identitarian politics of the nation state and their flags. Flags are not useful. I wish that many activists and people working on the ground with many of these people were able to figure out how the representation of this mass is not really connected to the nation state.
What happens is that you lose the stories of the individuals who comprise this thing. It's much easier to sort of sidestep the human rights of each individual in that mass. And by the way, each one of those individuals then becomes beholden to the behaviors of the group or the behaviors of the whole. So the first stone that's thrown at the wall, right, that entire mass of people and their claims are invalidated.
But at the same time, there is an interesting thing about how the mass of people presents immediately the drama of the problem.
Having 10,000 people walking together towards the United States border, it is politically inconvenient for liberals and those on the left. It's incredibly convenient for Trump, but it's the truth of what happened. This many people did march. And I feel like this photograph is irrefutable in that regard. It's a news photograph. It shows you what happened. And either side can play it as they will.